spun că nivelul de viață, da, este mai jos ca în, ca în America. Dar oamenii sunt binevoitori și nu sunt. Eu, mie îmi pare că la noi e mai bine chiar ca în alte părți.
Ne ducem în parcul central, dacă ceva. Da.
We'll show them whatever we can, but if don't accept it, I don't really care, you know what I mean? Elizabeth's family are loud, they're rude, they're just naive sometimes, and they can say some stuff that would actually offend my parents or my friends. So they should keep that to themselves, because over here it's people will not tolerate that stuff.
Deoarece cred părinții, familia lui Elizabeth despre nunta voastră?
She's asking what is your family thinking about our wedding, because this is the wedding what we wanted, right?
I think that my family wishes that we gave them more time and that we would have planned it out a little bit better so they could manage it.
They don't do anything, Liba, anyway, so they have their own businesses over there, whatever they have.
Well, did you explain to your family and translate to your family what you did and how you gave us no time and planned things without us? Are you sure? I don't think you did. I think you should tell them right now.
Ea mă întreabă, ea zice acum că eu le-am dat prea puțin timp să distrași, n-au timp să plănuiască și crede că eu am făcut asta.
Eu nu cred că tu ai făcut intenționat, pur și simplu așa au fost condițiile.
She says that I doesn't believe that I did that. She says that that was the condition that I did.
Are you telling her the truth and translating properly?
Yes, I did. I do translate. You have to learn the language and you may speak to herself.
I'm getting there. I feel like I'm kind of missing something here in the translation because Andrei's mom is asking what my family thinks about us doing the wedding and planning it so last minute, but then again, she's kind of defending and taking Andrei's side. I'm really nervous about my family meeting Andrei's parents. I obviously want everybody to get along, and just knowing how Andrei is with my family and what he's told his family about my family, it could literally go anyway.